Amid all of this, as we said, get ready. Congress comes back next week and gearing up to resume investigating the president, including a crush of new inquiries, more than 60. Here they all are, ranging from abuses of power and impeachment to a new look into whether Trump used his position as president for private profit.